So after WhatsApp banned my account, I decided to try the trick, and finally I got back my account because I sent them a message, and I discovered they've released my account. So in case you get permanently banned or you get temporarily banned, this is what this tutorial is for you. So I sent them a message this morning, and look at the message down there. I said, "Hello, my account, my WhatsApp number, the country code," and I gave it out. Was banned, and I got message immediately that our system flagged your account as a violation of our terms and service. And after that, they say if you're using new stuff, they now say after reviewing your account, we have removed the ban, so you can now have access to WhatsApp. So now, before then, let me show you what I was trying to do. So the essence of this tutorial is to cover this up. How to I've been talking about different things in WhatsApp currently. So I'm in this place, reasons WhatsApp ban your account and what to do. So at the end of this tutorial, I'll tell you the trick I did and now I got my account back. So they have the solution. That is the essence. But if you're new to my channel, I've talked about how to extract WhatsApp group with phone or laptop for free. Then in another video, I talked about how to save their contact and how to send bulk messages without getting banned. How to, because there are tools you use to send bulk messages, you don't get banned. And after that, Kiwi browser for smartphone, and I talked about how you can use that to do some stuff, extract WhatsApp number without laptop. Then I move on to how to save their contact using eye contact. Then I move on how to send bulk messages using this premium tool. You can send bulk messages to anybody on WhatsApp and you don't get banned. Then I moved on to, okay, this is saving the account and everything. So back to the essence of this tutorial. Why do we get banned on WhatsApp? So if you're joining me on my channel, my name is Austin. So let me be taking you immediately to the reasons I think WhatsApp bans account. So first of all, number one is, you know why? Yes, I always use this word, you know why? Because no one can ban your account if you've not done something. Someone will just come to my DM and say, my new phone was flagged. And I said, you know what you've done? What have you actually done? Is it that you're running hard for Facebook and you get banned? So just go straight to the point and first of all, and just stop playing around. Some people scam a lot on this WhatsApp and WhatsApp will just terminate your account immediately. So first of all, I said, look at this one, send me a message. You say, I'm the one with the problem of WhatsApp banning because of bulk messages. Yes, there's some tool you use on WhatsApp and you just get banned immediately. And that's the end of your account. Another one is using an unofficial app. If you're fond of using WhatsApp, GB, FM WhatsApp, and all this GB WhatsApp, be careful. You will soon lose your account. Be careful because WhatsApp doesn't tolerate using unofficial app. They don't tolerate it at all. They don't. So you must be very, very careful when doing that. Then another one is for those guys who know how to use fake borrowed number. I've seen a lot of people that go straight to Google. Okay, they go straight to Google. They go and search for stuff like this. And let me just open my Google for now and show you something that people always do that I think is not wise to do. So some say fake USA number. So I've seen people go to site like this. Some even follow some app that promise you to give you fake what's USA number so that you can use it, fake phone number. All these are to your own detriment. If you try all this, you get banned if you're not careful. You're not careful. So advise you stop all this idea of getting fake number on WhatsApp, for WhatsApp. Then another one is spammy messages. Yes, this is where the problem comes. A lot of people get banned for spamming. It's not a crime to spam someone, but it's a crime not to do it the right way. So using a WhatsApp tool, you can spam professionally and you don't get banned. But going outside that, trying to use other tool or trying to just go into one DM and you spam, you can get banned immediately and forever. So the next one is misuse of terms and services. Yes, if you have been using WhatsApp to engage in illegal or inappropriate activities, your number may have been banned. So this is a very good one you should check. So always check for this. Your account get banned if you try to use WhatsApp to do some crazy stuff. Postpone. I've seen a lot of stuff people do. A WhatsApp system is very, very clever. You can get banned for that if you're not careful. Then now the question is, there are two types of banned. The first one is called temporary banned. Yes, temporary banned. Temporary ban occur as a result of spamming. Yes, if you spam someone, you get temporarily banned. So let me just say image of WhatsApp temporary ban, so that in case you get this one, you really don't get scared. So let's go on the image. So if you get something like this, this is a good example of being temporarily banned. This one means you have to wait for a day, which is almost 24 hours. So there's nothing you can do about it. If you like restart your phone, you're going to meet this. But at least you're still lucky. This one, you wait till this time and you get. But in case you do this and immediately you log in again, you get banned immediately. All you have to do is to clear your device. Yes, clear your device totally. Clear your device, restart your WhatsApp, uninstall WhatsApp totally and start all over. Don't keep any personal data when uninstalling it. If you tell you keep, don't keep it. Just clear your WhatsApp. If you're having a problem, you can chat me up anyway. Let's fix this together. So what I was saying, let this open so that I would go back to the previous thing I was saying. So from here, this next one is, we have another called the permanent ban. This is the most dangerous one when it comes to WhatsApp. A lot of people get flagged on these. They get permanently banned on WhatsApp. Because if you get messages like this, okay, if I don't know, I can't zoom my screen. Your WhatsApp has been banned. If you can read inside, your WhatsApp has been banned because your activity violates our stuff, our terms and this thing. So the same way we did, let's just say image of permanent ban on WhatsApp. All right. So ban on WhatsApp. So I'm going to put that again. Let's just get that. Loading. So now you see from here, if you get image like this, it's very, 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 very messy. But I'll tell you what to do. So this image, this account cannot use WhatsApp. We have completed a review and found that this account activity is ghost against terms of service. WhatsApp always bring this, but there is a solution to this currently that you should engage on and use it to your own advantage. Then the next one is how to add people to group without getting banned. Yes, I decided to do this in addition to that, this tutorial, because some people get banned for adding people to WhatsApp group. So the best way to do that is, I'll talk about this in the next tutorial, but let me just give you a recap. I'm going to do in full detail how to do this. So first of all, yes says don't add people to group at once. Yes, don't. Send bulk messages using WhatsApp tool. Get this from me if you want it anyway. Create group with just one person, then add to the people simultaneously or one. Just add them one after the other. Don't add them in bulk. Then send invite link if possible. Explain the purpose of your group. Do this in the description. So as I'm going to talk this in bulk in the next tutorial, how to add people to WhatsApp group without getting banned. I'm going to talk about these one after the other. So now, back to what we are saying. But before that, if you're just joining me on my YouTube, don't forget to subscribe. There are a lot of content I create on this channel I think is helpful. So subscribe and turn the notification bell. Drop your best comment and like this video as soon as possible. All right, now, the solution. That is why we are here. What is the solution to WhatsApp ban? If you get banned on WhatsApp, what do you really do? What is the solution to that? The solution to this is very simple. WhatsApp allows your account to stay for 3 weeks when it's permanently banned. Sometimes it stayed for 1 month. What I tell people is wait for 2 months and try again. So when WhatsApp ban your account permanently, wait for 3 weeks, try again. Wait for 4 weeks, try again. Then your account will be restored just like this was restored. So this account was banned for some reasons a friend of mine did. And I just decided to try today and hurry. I've gotten back the account. But the question now is, should I just say it or I should go and try it? Let's try that same number that was unbanned on WhatsApp. So I'm going to use a different number now. So I'm going to put that number and see if it was unbanned.
So now it seems it's working. So all I'll do is just edit and wait. So now you see, all I'll do now is to verify this and verify your number in another way, send SMS or call me. I'm going to request for SMS and I'll continue with this stuff and I should allow SMS to come anytime soon. So in case you have this kind of issues and stuff like this, there is no need to panic. No need to panic. But it's going to take some lengthy time. Just wait for 3 weeks, wait for a month. So the call is coming in, it's going to verify soon and I will just put in my WhatsApp stuff. So it has been verified and it's totally complete now. So I'm going to continue with this, but that will be my own. It's going to be my own business. So thank you guys for watching. In next tutorial, I'm going to create a video on how to add people to WhatsApp group without getting banned. So if you want to enjoy stuff like this, don't forget to subscribe and turn the notification bell so that you get notified if I make video. Thank you guys for watching.